someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go.
Sup everyone, Dontadon2015 here. And welcome to another video. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you've been here since the beginning, all I can say is, thanks. And now, let's start the video. So, today's episode is, Emily and Brandy blackmail me, Nupgear, and Hannah Hickcock and gets grounded. Enjoy the video.
Man, Brandy, today is a really fucking boring day today. Don't you think?
I agree, Emily. We can't even go and hang out with our friends because they are still grounded for what we did on the first day of school.
I know, Brandy. We shouldn't have handed out drugs to those kids. It was just retarded for us to do that. And do you know what's worse? That video where we handed out drugs predicted that Dontadon's friend group would grow bigger. And now his group is a big-ass spider now.
And to be honest, I agree with you, Emily. It was just dumb for us to hand out drugs to those kids. If Dontadon was under our control, then we could have world domination.
Wait a minute, say that again.
Do you mean if Dontadon was under our control?
Yes. That part actually gives me an idea.
Really? Then what's the idea?
So, because of you saying if Dontadon was under our control, that gave me the idea to actually put him under our control. You see, that basically means we are going to blackmail his ass. And once he does what we say, then we'll have world domination.
Good idea, Emily. I always wanted to blackmail him. Ever since he stopped us from playing on Hannah Velez's dual screen, and brainwashed Hannah Velez, I always wanted to blackmail him for revenge for being an asshole and not letting us have friends, or have any fun.
I agree, Brandy. If we are going to do it, then we better do it now before it's too late.
Alright then, Emily, let's go and do this shit.
It's such a nice day out here. Don't you girls think?
Yes, it is, sweetie pie.
Emily and Brandy, what the hell are you two doing here?
I agree with Dontadon. You know he doesn't like you too.
Shut the fuck up, Dontadon and Hannah Hickcock.
I agree with Brandy. We've come here to blackmail you and your two friends.
First of all, these aren't just my friends. Nupgear has a special place in my heart as a sweet angel. And this girl with the hat is my best friend, Hannah Hickcock. Why? Because Brandy's stupid ass decided to brainwash Hannah Velez in real life. And Brandy Biggs, if you are watching this, I can't believe that you would brainwash Hannah Velez. You know damn well she was my best friend since kindergarten. And when we finally got back together, your stupid ass decided it was good idea to brainwash Hannah Velez. Like seriously, what the hell is your problem? And Hannah Velez, if you are watching this video, I suggest you not to talk to Brandy Biggs. Why? Because she bullied me in 6th grade. And I want you on the good side.
Okay, that is enough out of your fucking mouth.
You three are going to do as we say. Or else.
Or else what?
Or else we'll terminate your channels once and for all.
Yeah, like you're actually gonna do that.
Shut up. Now, the first task is to get Michael the Beyond Guy community guideline strike on his uncle, grandpa, and...
Are you fucking serious, Brandy? Why would I do that? I mean, I like Uncle Grandpa. But that doesn't mean I am going to give Michael the Beyond Guy a community guideline strike on his rant on Uncle Grandpa. Besides, that rant was from the past. The past is behind us. The future is ahead of us.
Shut the fuck up and let's go to your computer and give him the fucking strike.
Oh shit, it looks like those two bitches Emily and Brandy are running away with my friends. I better go get in reinforcements. I'll write my version of Dantident 2015. I need you to go and save my friends from those assholes Emily Jewel and Brandy Biggs.
All right, Jonah, I will be able to do that.
Good. Now, good luck.
All right then, Jonah.
Emily, why in the hell would you kidnap me? I told you a million times, you are not blackmailing me.
I told you I want you to give my Call the Beyond guy a copyright strike.
And like I said before, no. I am not giving him a community guideline strike all because he ranted on Uncle Grandpa. Now, if he bashed opinions, then I would do that. But he can handle opinions. So I am not doing it.
If you don't do it, then I am going to terminate your channel.
Fine, 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 goddammit, fine. I will do it. Just stop threatening to terminate me after I did what Emily told me to do. There, are you happy? Now let me the fuck go.
I'm sorry if you misunderstood me. But there are more things I want you to do.
Hey you, you better leave him the fuck alone.
First of all, you can't just barge in like that. And more importantly, who the fuck are you?
That's none of your business, bitch. Now, either you let him go, or else I'll shoot your head off.
No, I refuse to let him go.
Alright then, you asked for it. Alright Dandy then, let's get out of here.
Okay, you made us do too many crazy things. You made us kill a groundhog, eat a live bird, and more importantly, you made us give worms to mice.
I don't want to hear another word come out your mouth. You are the fake Hannah.
Hey, stop calling me fake. I am not fake.
She's right, you know. Brandy, you better release them right now, you brainwasher.
Yeah, you better do what he says, or else we'll pop your guts full of lead.
Hell no. I am not going to release them. You two can go suck it.
Alright then, you asked for it. We bout to Abraham Lincoln your ass.
Dantident, thank you so much for rescuing us from Brandy Biggs.
You're welcome, sweetie pie. I love it when you are safe from harm.
I am so glad that you love to protect me.
I am too, baby. But anyway, let's go home.
Okay, cutie pie.
Back with Emily and Brandy.
Oh my fucking god, Emily, I seriously cannot fucking believe that you blackmailed Dantident in 2015. You know damn well he doesn't fucking like you, and more importantly, you are so lucky like the fucking Irish that you are not in jail. That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 5 years. Go to your room right fucking now, or else I will whoop your annoying ass back to 2017.
What?
Oh my fucking god, Brandy, I seriously cannot fucking believe that you blackmailed Dantident 2015 and his friends. You know damn well they don't fucking like you. And more importantly, you are so lucky like the fucking Irish that you are not in jail. That's it. You are grounded, 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 until you can stop brainwashing people to be your friends. Now get your nerdy ass in that room right fucking now, or else I will beat your nerdy ass back to 2020.
What?
Okay guys, today's video was so much fun. But the lesson of this video is, don't blackmail people. Because it will not end well for you, as you will get arrested. And also, if any kids who are 11 and under who are watching this video, don't play with guns. Because you will get yourself hurt. And that's not good. And no, we did not actually shoot Brandy and Emily. We made sure the guns weren't loaded. So no one was harmed in the making of this video. But anyway, let's get to the question of the day. So, today's question of the day is, if you could control anyone, what would you make them do? Post a comment with your answer. And post a comment with your video idea for Emily Jewel Gets Grounded and Brandy Gets Grounded. And be sure to like and subscribe to be a part of the team, and follow me on Twitter.